when he did that. Patty's got to tell us how she won.
Yeah, how do you want this?
This is her thing. It's like losing her virginity.
Oh, just about.
Well, this is the best it's ever going to get.
The first way you described it.
With the hands down the shoulders.
Forget the shoulders.
The shoulders are nice. What's wrong with you?
All right. I like the
You got to start slow.
Shoulders. Now arms got to come into it.
Well, sorry. When there's a line of girls there, maybe you can't spend a little time with them, Dice.
How about... I told them, bite her neck a little.
How about
bite
your
neck? What are you, Nosferatu?
Yes.
The hell is this? Yes. Who's he nice?
Yes. How about Jim holds her like they're getting ready for a prom photo? And then he goes up.
That's you want that one? A little too staged.
No, we need both ends because we got two things to cover.
Right.
All right. Exactly. I'm going to stand behind her. I'm going to grab her breasts, and I'm going to apologize.
Like the, like the Janet Jackson cover photo of Rolling Stone.
Yeah, but you got to do it slowly because so she gets a sensation.
Right. This has to be a whole moment, not just this quick pop of feel like someone bumping her on the sidewalk.
Jim, try to tune in Tokyo, you know?
Be nice. Be gentle.
Yeah, because when you cause the sensation there,
here we go.
It goes down to,
I think we're all ready. I think we're all ready. This is the first time Patty's ever been felt up.
So refrain from smashing her over the head with a spade shovel when you're done, because we know how you
usually
work.
Yeah, no, I don't
want
to get emotions involved.
All right, here we go.
Jim, pull...
All right, where's the music? Where's the music?
Wait, wait, Jim, pull out your hog for this.
No, I'm not pulling out my music.
All right, here goes Patty.
Did you play taps?
All right. There he goes. Norton's behind her. All right, the hands are around her waist, slowly going up. Get a little more. Oh, geez.
Wait, wait.
Thumbs, she's thumbs brushing the side. She's like wincing a little bit. Patty, how you feeling?
A little weird.
Oh, now he's...
Oh,
you just kind of rub your hands on his butt first.
Wait, hold
Cut
on.
The music.
Let's
wow.
This again.
What was next? Penetration? My God, Norton.
We got to try this again. Come on.
Come on. That's just... It's not the right
do it
move.
You went right for the money
it.
Shot.
Norton, she's never going to forget this moment. It's got to be
I
sexy.
Won't.
We have different sexual histories. I apologize.
Jesus, her nips are popping out. Much like a life-altering accident,
nice
she'll never forget this.
I'm not used to her unless she's with a pimp behind her hopping in my car. That's what I'm used to. All right, now you have me. Didn't you appear in a window in Perth Amboy recently? What am I doing? I'm filling up a 45-year-old virgin. This is not right. God almighty, I'm going to go to... My parents are listening to this. Oh, my God.
All right, let's go.
All right.
Let's go for...
one more. Take
one more
two.
Yeah.
Be a little more... Don't go right for
That's
the tweak.
That's what I do. I apologize.
Right for the tweak.
Why don't you get me a catcher's mitt and I'll rub the... I mean, what do you want me to do? This is not my thing. I apologize. You're a nice girl.
Yeah, here we go. When you have to pay by the hour, you got to get right to it.
Right, I know.
See? All right.
Let's set it up.
I'll go slower. Okay. I apologize. Right. Your first time.
Before we start again, Patty, I noticed you were like almost like someone was tickling you.
Yeah.
I know.
Very ticklish there, and you never knew that.
Oh, Jesus.
I can't stop laughing.
That's a normal reaction. I've had that before. Now all you have to do is yell, hurry up, my parents are coming home. That will really make things...
Poor us.
All right, could you put the music back on?
All right,
please?
Here we go. Some smooth music.
Is Dice going to talk him through it? You want to talk
No, because he'll make it
Dice?
A 45-minute thing. He'll make me touch and kiss and hug. He'll have me sticking it in.
Dice was on to something. Patty, you got to let your arms loose because you wouldn't let him get through.
You were very tense,
Yeah,
Patty.
Exactly. You got to relax a little bit.
All right,
it's very difficult.
All right, here we go.
Started off with like a little ass squeeze, like you're saying hello.
Ah, right.
All right, now that's a good suggestion. That's actually more like, hey.
Patty, put your arms above your head so they're perky. There you go.
Oh, that's nice.
You're like I'm frisking her. It's a coke bus at the Canadian border.
Yeah, here we go. Start it off.
Yeah, here you
First
go.
Say something to her, like, how you doing?
All right, Jim Norton.
Don't turn around, or I'll kill you.
Now say this.
Either that, or I have a gun.
That's exactly it. You don't
know. Okay.
Don't give her a back rub.
I went to the breast. That was wrong.
No, go squeeze her ass a little, like I said.
Oh, there you go.
Patty's ass just got squeezed.
Patty's like a tickle me Elmo.
Give her some like cheek rubbing.
No, I don't. She tickled. I don't want
to do what I tell you to do.
Yeah,
I tell you to do it.
A little cheek rubbing.
Ah, there you go. Look, she is squirming
She's
around.
Do it. That's all.
It's like having my niece on my lap.
Now say like this. I'm over here now, and you squeeze like one of them.
All right. I'm over here now.
Oh, there you go. Wow, that was nice. You got a little squeeze on there.
Very good.
But like Jay says, she's shaking like a car on bad gas.
I know. It's like fooling around with Katherine Hepburn. I love you, Norman. All right, come on.
So now you got to like...
Ethel Fair. All right.
All right, you got to like twist it a little.
All right, where are we at here? Let's go.
All right. Turn it around.
No, it's not a doorknob, Dice.
I know. That's not right.
I don't mean hard. Like, your hand goes, but...
You don't want to regulate
the actual breasts won't
You
turn.
Can't treat them like they're Ginger Lynn's or something.
Yeah.
This is new. She's new to
like this.
All right, let's go.
Here we go. Let's go.
All right, Norton. Oh, yeah, there we go. Nice at the bottom. Nice
Give
move.
Give me a two squeeze.
Wait, let me squeeze.
That nice. See, Patty, how about that? Huh?
That was nice.
No, you like
we're
that?
We're not done. We're not done.
That was nice.
Nice.
Nice. I don't know. Thank you, Patty.
Patty just got filled up. How did that feel, Patty? Your first feel up.
I wasn't too rough, right? I was gentle.
That was good. I tell you that right now.
How'd they feel? Norton, how'd they feel, man?
They were actually very soft and nice, and I enjoyed it quite a bit.
Very good.
Yeah.
Well, and Patty, did you enjoy that? How was that for you, Patty?
I always have fun when I come here.
Oh,
I know.
No, but how is it on a personal basis?
Yeah.
How did it feel for the first time to have a man actually touching your breast?
Did you get a tingle?
Yeah, it was interesting.
Interesting.
I can't turn on a 45-year-old virgin. I am worthless.
No.
I am worthless.
No, you're not.
Because you were too rough with him.
I was very gentle.
Mr. Doorknob's telling him he's too rough.
Yeah, you're telling me
you gotta do it soft.
Turn him around.
Yeah, grab
it. Crank it like the starter on an old car. What are you wanting to do?
Yeah, it's gentle.
No, you're just like... You know, you get into a groove with him like.
Hey, Patty, you want to touch his hog?
No, thank you.
One step at a time, Opie.
She's got to do something in return.
I think it's only fair.
She's done enough, believe me. She's done more than enough. Just by standing there and not drooling, I'm very happy.
How about Patty gets behind Jim and, you know, feels the package? Oh, that's a good idea. Yeah. Through the clothes.
Look, I've contributed to this performance today. Somebody else can step in and be a team. Where's Florentine and Zool and Voss now? Calling in with your little jokes. Where are you now when I need you?
Oh, my God.
No.
Wonderful.
Oh, that was great.
Okay, terrific.
Thank you,
Patty.
That was
good. That was beautiful. See? She's a very low-mileage unit.
No, I know she is. She and any venereal diseases would be my fault, so I don't need that kind of pressure.
There you go, Patty. You've been introduced into the world of
deviance.
Hardcore sex.
And deviance.
Not exactly hardcore.
Well, for you. Relatively speaking, like, that was like a normal person just being plowed from behind for an hour. You know what I mean? If you graded on a curve. Well, that was wonderful. Thank you for participating, Patty.
Thank you, Patty.
Thank you. You look a little different now.
Yeah, you do. You're glowing.
You got a nice glow.
Yeah. You're going to notice a little different difference in your walk. Your walk is going to feel a little more slippery, I think. There'll be something going on there. There should be.
All right. Why don't we take a break?
It's like when you turn on the tub after a long time and the water comes out brown. You know? Pipes just ain't used. Well, the pipes don't get... They're not used to running water. What?
Jesus.
All right. Maybe I was wrong for saying that. I'm sorry.
Jesus. What? What?
No.
Getting right to the point.
No?
Actually, I have to work again tonight.
Okay. Let's take a break, Ann.
All right.